Looks like the spot. Let's go find some silicate. All right, fella. That's all we need to know. Find a way in. Maybe up here. I should be able to climb up here. Yeah, well, it's gotta be somewhere. Here we go. Silicate. This'll work. Somebody didn't know how to park. Can I push this? Well, guess I can try. Anywhere.
On the road, damn it. Like that, huh? Shoot at me, you fucking bastard. Is it? God damn this. It's gotta be close. I can fix this. It should work.
Weaver, I swear to God.
What, are you afraid of a little competition?
God, get out!
Hey, is there a problem? Ma'am.
Just a friendly discussion, Corporal. Lieutenant.
What's that all about?
Nothing, it's just... Weaver, he thinks that the answer to everything is just to burn it all to the ground. God, fuck him.
Yeah, fuck him. Here.
Thank you.
No, don't.
What now, Deacon?
Thank me. Don't thank me. Every time you thank me, I end up outside with another one of your bullshit requisition forms.
My bullshit? That's what you think this is? That everything I'm doing is just bullshit?
No!
Of course you didn't mean it. You know, I don't understand why you're still here.
Well, then let me enlighten you. I spent the last 2 years killing freaks. One by one, up close. So close that I could smell the flesh rotting between their teeth. So if you're working on something here that's gonna take them all out at once, fuck it, I'm in. But if you don't want me here, you know what? Just give the order, ma'am.
Deacon, wait. I'm sorry, okay? I do need... I just... I appreciate your help.